You are the first, will certainly not be the last, black composer to have an opera performed at the Met. Now, how do you feel being the one to have broken this barrier?
It comes with a mixed bag of emotions.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, obviously anybody should be overwhelmed and honored to be the first anything here at the Met, but I know that I'm not the first qualifier. I think about William Grant Still. I saw this ledger where he was rejected 3 times.
Yeah.
You know, and that broke my heart because I heard his piece over the summer, Highway 1.
Mm-hmm.
And while I'm listening to it, I keep thinking to myself, what's wrong with this? This is gorgeous. This should have been on the stage.
Right.
And the actor should do it at some point, you know. But I've been saying, I don't want to be a token either. You know, I want to be a turnkey.
That's right.
So hopefully this is going to open the doors for a lot of other people to tell stories here.